morning, students. So today we are going to discuss two important topics. First topic is family of sides. So whenever there is any side, then to which family a particular side belongs, how can we check that? So now see, side is a combination of two ends. Inside there are two type of ends. Now those sides which will have one end common, those two sides will be said to be belonging to the family, that particular end family. Now just like, see with the help of example, I have written two sides, sodium sides I have written, sodium chloride, sodium carbonate, sodium nitrate, sodium bicarbonate, sodium sulfate. Now what is common in this? Sodium is common in this. Okay, now see, sodium is common, so what we will say, all these five salts belong to sodium family, or we will term them as sodium salts. So to which family particular salt belongs, that is checked on the basis of ion which is common among those two. So in all these five salts, sodium ion is common, so we will say it is sodium family salts. Now let us take another example. When an ion is common, now let us take two examples which are sulfate salts. Sodium sulfate, magnesium sulfate, potassium sulfate, barium sulfate. Now let me write the following. Sodium sulfate is Na2SO4, magnesium sulfate is MgSO4, potassium sulfate is K2SO4, barium sulfate is BaSO4. So all these four salts, what common thing they are having? They are having sulfate ion as common ion. So we will say all these four salts belong to sulfate family of salts. So how we can assign a family? Whichever ion is common in between any two or more salts, those salts become members of that particular family. PH of salts. Now, salt formation is on the basis of this equation. When acid reacts with base, then there is formation of salt and water. So, salt formation occurs like this. Now, whatever salt is formed, is there any pH value for that salt? Now, what is known to us? On the basis of pH value, we can tell whether something is acidic, basic or neutral. If pH value comes out to be less than 7, then it is said to be acidic. If it is more than 7, then it is said to be basic. And if it is equal to 7, then it is said to be neutral. So, do these values also occur for salt or no? This is the topic. Okay, now see, salt formation needs acid and base. So these can be of two types. If acid is strong acid, base is also strong base, then what will be the result? Strong acid and strong base, if these two are strong, then salt formed will be neutral and there will be formation of solution. Now, if acid acid is strong and base is weak, then it means, now what is the difference between strong and weak? Strong means that particular substance ionizes completely and forms maximum number of ions. Similarly, weak means that will not ionize properly, that will form lesser number of ions. So if I am taking strong acid and weak base, then what will happen? This will produce more H positive ions, this will produce less OH negative ions. So H positive and OH negative ions, they will cancel each other effect. So what will be the resulting solution? Resulting solution will contain H positive ions, or that will show acidic character, and that solution will be acidic solution. Similarly, if it is weak and it is strong, then there will be presence of more OH negative ions and less H positive ions. So result will be basic solution. So it will result in basic solution. So let us take one example. If I am having sodium chloride salt, now it is formed by the combination of hydrochloric acid and sodium hydroxide. Okay, now see, this is also strong acid, this is also strong base, so this will be a neutral solution. This will be a neutral solution. Now it means if it is neutral, then if we dissolve NaCl salt in water, then pH value will be equal to 7, and we will see this solution is neutral. Let us take one more example. If I take ammonium chloride salt, if I take ammonium chloride salt, and how it is formed? It is formed by the combination of HCl and ammonium hydroxide. Now, this is strong acid and this is weak base. Now, this is strong, it means more H positive ions will be formed. This is weak, it means lesser OH negative ions will be formed. So, what will be the result? This solution, where strong acid and weak base, they are combining to form the solution, this will have acidic character. So, if we dissolve ammonium chloride solution in water, then pH value will come out to be less than 7, and we will say that ammonium chloride on dissolution forms acidic solution. So what is the overall thing which is to be learned? That salts also possess pH value, means they are also acidic salts, basic salts, or neutral salts. So acidic salt will be formed if that particular salt is formed by the combination of strong acid and weak base. Basic solution or basic salt will be formed if it is formed by the combination of weak acid and strong base. And if both are strong, then the solution formed will be neutral. Okay, students, thank you.